A mother will do anything for the child she loves. So why did mine leave me on an orphanage doorstep and disappear without a trace? All I have to remember her by is this necklace she left with me 25 long years ago. Who was she? And who am I? A mystery. After years alone, wondering who she was, finally, a clue. I've received an invitation on a voyage to a mysterious destination that might reveal the secrets of my parentage. A magnificent playground for the rich and powerful, the invitation reads. I've heard it is somewhere that the mind knows no limits. How my mother is connected, I don't know. I hope this is the place where we are finally reunited. I hope she's everything I've ever dreamed of.
Welcome to the Emerald. Please collect our welcome package on the pedestal and sign in at the front desk. A message from the director will play momentarily. Thank you.
Welcome to the Emerald Maiden. Here you will begin a great journey into the realm of dreams. A luxurious gateway destination for the world's elite. Treat yourself at our bar, dance in our illustrious ballroom, or visit our botanical gardens. A sight that would awe even the most seasoned of tourists. But that's not why you're here, is it? You're here to release yourself from the prison of reality. Infinite worlds are yours to explore through our dream machine. Powered by an ancient civilization's technology, here magic meets science. The only limit? Your imagination. At midnight, the show begins. For now, explore. We will meet soon. I am the director, and here you will find my Symphony of Dreams. I hope it's everything you dreamed of.
Hey there, miss. Another weary traveler. You're the first visitor I've had in some time. A few regulars, of course, but they aren't very nice. Listen, I'm sure you're here on official business, but would you do me a kindness? Flip that switch on that stage across the way. I've got limited abilities to engage with the real world. I'm sure you understand. Flip that switch. I'll open up the bar. You fetch yourself some H2O. Fresh from the springs of Colorado. None of that salty seawater for our guests.
There was once a great explorer who met a brilliant young scientist. Together they traveled the world. One day they found an ancient, mysterious artifact. With that artifact came great power. They used this magic to harness the power of dreams. But the artifact had a will of its own and would not be contained. The scientist set her mind to battle the evil, but she was overcome, and into nightmares she fell.
Thanks. You've brightened my day, or night. Hard to tell down here. Take this. I was supposed to hide it, but it may come in handy.
Welcome to the Dream Machine, your gateway to true simulated environments. We won't bore you with bosons, photons, and quantum entanglements. Let's just call it secret technology. Users may experience any dream they choose. Dreams are stored on our patented cloud cards. The dream world is limitless. Though horseplay is never advised, you cannot be harmed in the dream world. Items from our world cannot be interpreted in the dream world, so leave your camera behind. No pictures. As a dreamer, you are encouraged to take back a souvenir, anything you like. Nothing dangerous or alive. Please, dream responsibly. This message has been brought to you by the Dream Corporation.
she have found you?
Alice Williams, take this ring as a sign of my faith and commitment to our love, and share this dream with me today.
Thank you.
My husband and I have traveled to the Amazon jungle, unexplored by modern man. We search for a lost artifact. A local tribe has directed us here to a sacred place spoken of in their legends, dating back thousands of years. This artifact possesses great power and could be a significant stepping stone in our research into the subconscious mind.